Today was the last day that Char was here. Tomorrow morning we're leaving to go to Bangkok, and after that she's going home, so that's pretty sad. But we did something very exciting today. Today was the cleanup dive, so we did a lot of cleaning up. There, Char. And well, the last cleanup dive we got 40 kilos out of the water. Another cleanup dive we got 60 kilos out of the water. And today we've got 286 kilos out of the water. So it was a lot of plastic, rubbish, plastic bottles, a lot of flip-flops, cardboard stuff, a lot. Really, so much. So it's really good, but also a bit sad, of course, because it's sad that all the plastic was there in the first place. But we did get a lot of out of the water, so we're pretty happy about that. And actually, that took the whole day. We didn't get to dive because we are flying tomorrow, and you can't really dive the day before you go with an airplane. But we snorkeled, so we just duck dived down and took big bags with us. So it was really good. And well, this evening we had a really nice dinner at Del Sol. It's a really nice restaurant. And as I told you, tomorrow we're going to Bangkok. I'm sorry, I know.